We're going to do the Thanksgiving offering, the first Thanksgiving in the household of the Olawales. Can we have an offering bag, please? We are now going to bring their offering before the Lord, so everyone will come and give a thanks offering. You bring it before the Lord so that we can thank God for this wonderful couple and for what God has done in their lives and what God has just started in their home. Choir, can we have
what a marvelous God, what a marvelous God, He has done marvelous things for me. What a powerful God, what a marvelous, He always does marvelous things for me. Hallelujah. What a marvelous God, what a marvelous God, He has done marvelous things for me. What a powerful God, what a marvelous, He always does marvelous things for me.
The things that are impossible, the things my money cannot buy, what my mother cannot do, He has done it again and again. Abba, the things that are impossible, the things my money cannot buy, they are the things that He has done for me, oh. What my mother cannot do, what my father cannot do, He has done it again and again. Hallelujah.
What a marvelous God, what a marvelous God, He has done marvelous things for me.
Hallelujah.
What
Father, we thank you, we bless you. Ancient of Days, we give you the glory, honor, and adoration. Thank you, O God, for the Olawales. Thank you, this is their first fruit of thanksgiving in this family. My God and my King, the God of provision will provide for you.
Amen.
You will never lack.
Amen.
You will never lack.
Amen.
The sound of rejoicing will never cease in your household.
Amen.
As you have danced before the altar today, so shall you dance all the days of your life.
Amen.
El Shaddai, the all-sufficient one, will provide for you.
Amen.
Everything you need for life and godliness that will use to sustain and to build this home, the God of heaven will provide for you.
Amen.
He will open double doors before you.
Amen.
You will lend to nations and borrow from none.
Amen.
My God and my King will supply all your needs according to his riches in glory.
Amen.
Everyone that dipped their hands into their pockets to give thanks on your behalf, the sound of rejoicing will never cease in their house.
Amen.
Ancient of Days, we thank you, we bless you.
Yes, Lord.
This is the only offering that is brought by your holy people.
Yes.
Come down, O God, and consume this holy sacrifice.
Yes, Father.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Now, if you're visiting us for the first time, can you be seated, please?